second contender to be a show next year, stars one of our favorite characters from this season. You have heard this character tonight in the pre-show and intermission music. One of our murder mystery suspects, that radio celebrity, Roy McCoy, in the morning. Well, this show that we have in mind would take on Roy's entire family. And it would be on a big day of celebration. What kind of a big day of celebration might the McCoys be getting ready for?
Groundhog Day.
Groundhog Day. Well, wouldn't you know it was Groundhog Day when Roy McCoy's mother gave him some disturbing news. In this clip from the real...
Chinese buffet.
Oh.
And I want one of your babies because I need a baby to help me make more income.
Well, wait a minute, Slut. So you're going to give me a baby. What am I going to get to this baby? I just can't go ripping a kid out of my belly and give you a baby for nothing, can I? No, I can't do that. That's not the McCoy way. You got to give me something. What are you going to give me?
Fancy money.
Money?
Yeah, fancy money.
Lots of money?
Lots of fancy money.
Like how much lots of
we How many times do I have to say fancy money?
You don't have to say it again. Just say a figure and I'll be happy.
A lot.
A lot?
Shiny, fancy money, a lot of it, for your baby.
Well, what am I gonna do? Am I gonna raise two babies in poverty, or could I raise one baby in luxury? The lack of luxury. All right, you got a deal, slut. You can have one of the kids. But we should never speak of this again. You never tell your kid. I'll never tell my kid. It'll be a secret forever and ever. Deal?
That sounds great.
See you later.
Bye, slut. Joy McCoy.
And that's how it happened, Roy. That was many years ago. I gave up one of the babies so that you, my Roy McCoy, in the morning, could live in luxury with your mother the way you have for all these years.
That's incredible. On this day of Groundhog Days, you had this news for me. You know, I always heard Slut was a pretty lady, and I've seen the pictures. Oh, I'd bang her like a screen door in a storm.
Well, we can't do that anymore because she's dead.
She's dead?
She's dead. Dead as a doornail, dead as a dog bomb. Dead as the groundhog that we picked out of that hole before and didn't see his fucking shadow. Yes, Slut is.
Now I'll never find my brother.
Roy McCoy, in the morning, I have had this telegram this very day, invisible as it may be, which says that your brother is going to be here any minute to surprise us. I wonder who that could be. Come in!
Mother?
Troy!
Mother!
Oh, my baby boy has come home at last!
Oh, Mother, I've wanted to meet you for so long!
It's like staring in a
wonderful, enchanted sort of
glass shard. It's like a hobo mock skin.
It is indeed, Roy. I wanted to meet you for so long. You see, Aunt Slut, well, Ma, told me about you years ago, but forbade me to ever see you, and now, finally, my brother!
I see what this is all about, Mama. He's after our McCoy money. He's here to sabotage my career.
Boy, that would never happen, Roy. Because Troy's a McCoy, and McCoys are real, and they know the value of money, which is nothing. Love is everything. Let's go celebrate Groundhog Day in the way it was meant to be celebrated, by killing a groundhog and eating it raw.
Say, is that Velma toast?
Not today, Roy. Troy, you're looking like it could you mixed up for a minute. Today, it's Groundhog on Ma!
Hooray!
Hey, Groundhog!
Roy, the real McCoys. Contender number two.